What's up, my dudes? I'm switching up to live YouTube because Facebook's getting out of hand. All the freaks are starting to notice me on the live streams. So I thought I would switch it up to YouTube to where I cast my world into the voice of YouTube. Alright. So yeah, this is my debut of live streaming on YouTube. I'm not actually sure if I'm live streaming. All I know is I don't want to use Facebook anymore for that. Well, I mean, I'm still going to use it, but not as much. I just want to use this because I don't have to talk to freaks while I'm doing it. So yeah, and then I could speak my mind too, so. Pretty normal day. Didn't want to go to the gym. Because I was going to do chess tomorrow with Juan. Went to Denny's today. Maybe that was a bad decision because I was kind of hungry, so I ate pancakes there. I don't know why, but I'm still kind of hungry. I'm probably going to get some like wings or some shit. Also, got this haircut at Superhead. How we went. The manager did it, so she did really good. She did the undercut and shit. She didn't tell me. Like, Misty was the first one who did that to me. And, she did really good at it. I tipped her $5, but maybe I shouldn't, because I tipped on both times, so in reality, I spent like $50 today. So that was a very bad move on my part. And I gotta watch my damn money better. I suck at this. I'm getting closer to stage one. Stage two and three, guys. I think one is out of the picture completely, honestly. I don't have gel in my hair, guys. It's either two or three at this point. It's sink or swim. So, I don't know which one's coming, because they're actually evenly matched right now, and I kind of hope it's not three. Because I'll completely lose my sanity if it's three. It'll change. Like, this is literally a critical turning point in my life right now. And most people don't get it. I don't know what's gonna stop me from doing number three. But please go faster, please. I'm running out of time. Alright, this concludes my debut of YouTube live streaming. And I'll see you on the next one. Yours truly, Makeshift Inc.